some Destiny 2, as you can already tell by the title. I'm just gonna, like, I'm way ahead in the game so far. But other than that, let's just get started. Oh shoot, there's two of these guys. There's three of them. You won't take me out, dude. Why is there two of these? I'm just gonna go to the mission now. Forget that. Let's go. I wonder what this mission is gonna be about. First stream. It's gonna be great. Ooh. There we go. Make sure I still got everything.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep.
Why is that?
That can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs.
Powerful.
Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Aww.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
High value targets nearby.
Not draw too much attention.
Oh, I'm also a level here. Let me just see this. A level 9 warlock.
I don't know what
with the power of burst glide. Oh, I can get this. The ability to burn them and cause them to explode. They break projectiles, seek targets as they travel, and upon picking launch it. There we go. Igniting touch. With the melee ability to burn your target, temporarily to increase your move. Ooh. Let's just go with this one first. But yeah, let's just keep going. Let's see here. Right now we're doing the Red War mission. And that's basically what we're doing right now. Shoot. That's cool. Okay. Mission for this one is to go to get this power. Wherever he went. Buddy. Come on, buddy. Don't do this to me. Hey, partner. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead, and you're dead. Okay, let's keep moving.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Oh, and a just killed myself. Yeah. Woo. Look at me go. That was easy. Alright.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
What? An OS terminal. Will it be like one of these? Oh, wait. Over here, okay. Forget that I have a map in the top left corner. But it doesn't matter. And this place must be pretty old. There's like stuff growing all in it. Jeez. Can I kill that? I wanna kill it. That's cool.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for.
This? This. Okay. Get him, Ghoster boy.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, huh. I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Mm-hmm. Oh. It's gonna have these buttholes. Okay. You're dead. Let's continue on. There.
Looks like the hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
Whoa, can I collect that? Why can I investigate this?
These hive spawn pods are different from the ones we saw before. Maybe a different brood or a different generation. Gross.
Whoa.
And confusing.
That is gross.
Hive territory now.
Most definitely is what it looks
keep
like.
Chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Sorry, bud. Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry. Get off me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it was one of those things, okay. Alright guys. Or gonna have to freak off. A new helmet? Is it gonna be better? Let's see. Yes. I wish I knew what these were. I bet you the hunter can go through them. Oh shoot. Didn't see them till the last second. Ooh-wee. Alright. I'm just gonna stay in here and let y'all shoot at me. Get out of here. Alright, let's keep moving. Kinda easy. There we go. Look at us go. Just keep moving this way. Look up. Through here? Up here. I go up this way. I go up this way, right? No? There we go. Sorry. Revolvers are no fun. Ow. Okay. Whatever that was. Although this is just gross. Scrumptious. You know what I'm saying? Can't believe you can jump while you're crouched.
No way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Move it, Guardian.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I said I was joining allies. What? There we go. This is like a tank? What is this thing?
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. My seat.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm so dead. My health is going down pretty fast. Ow. Oh shoot, go. That thing will tear me a new one. Ha! Run you over. Oh, this is really fun, actually. Go! They have a lot of enemies.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Will you now? Oh, hey!
Both of you, let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Oh. Oopsies. Why is that thing in the shape of a tank if it isn't a tank? Oh.
Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.